Hello everybody, it's your boy Chill Will, and today I have a homemade hot dog pepper turkey and cheese sandwich here. Looks really good, here's what it looks like, and you don't really get to try these. Cheese. Well, she's actually pretty decent. Cheddar, I think, or American. Overall, I'd have to give it a 9.3 out of 10, maybe 9.4, maybe 9.2, maybe 9.5, I don't know, or 9.6. I'll just go with a 9.3, that'll be my review. It's pretty tasty, I love the turkey flavor, that'll be my review, and eat hearty, my homies.